Yeah, last round was... it was okay. It looked good on book, on the book, but... we made a lot of mistakes. We, like, died three times before we even got to better... Fenris. I see green people. I want to see some gold people. Some gold splits would be nice. Maybe like a second and a half behind now, PB. Instead of our 3.5 ahead. Only the best runs don't have piston skip. Save that somehow. I don't know what's gonna happen here. Alright, we'll take it. Push the magic carpet, so I didn't know if that was gonna mess things up. Good moonwalk. Get the good moonwalks on the bad the bad starts. The 455 furnace start. You want like a 445 ideally, but this is okay. How did that miss? Who couldn't tell you? Thank you. No, he ate my getaway block. Oh man. It's a bad start. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Make up for that time lost early game. Got it. All right, well, let me try it once. Both times. Up there. Thank you. There we go, I needed that. Yes! It's fine. I lost a little bit of time there. But scrapyard first try, forge first try. That's huge. I pressed the wrong input. If I get Brazen Bull first try, oh my gosh, let's go. Let's go. Gonna come down to hamster ball and the spider, the walker scroll. Walker scroll is like pretty much my worst enemy right now for a red killer. Sub 29, some of this. Oh my gosh, no. Or just focus on inputs. Let's go, baby! Clean movement, and we have it. Oh my gosh, this is freaking nerve-wracking. Nice, I got that too. Oh my gosh. Don't do this to me. Don't scare me like that. The split in my PB was incredible, and we're pushing the limits on getting close to it. Yeah, there it is. So far, so good, everybody. gotta focus. Just clean up. I gotta get that scroll through the wall. And then I gotta have a very clean ending. Nothing crazy, just safe. Everything's safe. Fuck, I have to die. That's not good. It's not good. Might have cost like 6 seconds there. Maybe more. Butchered that jump, but it's fine. Thank you. We should have like a 29:30. I'm thinking like a 29:30 something, 35. New world record. Oh my god. I did it. Oh my goodness. Oh. You just shut your mouth. Ooh. Oh my goodness. That run was up and down like crazy, but we hit all the big stuff. Could not see your run, unfortunately. I just arrived. It's okay. You're gonna verify it, because I'm uploading this. Oh, man. My sum of best dipped under 39 minutes after my two gold splits. It went from a 29:15 to a 28:52. Oh my gosh. That was so nerve-wracking. Because, like, we were doing so well, and then I just kept making little minor mistakes, and it just kept, like, psyching me out. But I was able to, like, recover from them. We had two deaths after Hamster Ball that were just, like... And they probably lost like maybe 10 seconds, 10 to 15 seconds, but everything between Blink Boots and Hamster Ball was just bananas. It was so clean, so good. Oh. We hit Scrapyard Scroll first try into Forge Skip first try, which literally brought me back from my terrible Blink Boots. Oh gosh. We did it. We freaking did it. 28:52 sum of best. That is amazing. Ugh. We just beat a 4-year-old world record. Only by like 7 or, you know, 6 seconds, but still. So much time save with all these new strats and the new quit outs. Early scroll and early Grues scroll. That saves 20 seconds. Orb boss fight, which saves 18 seconds. And then if you get Heartwood skip, you're saving another 15-20 seconds there. Whew, that was insane. That was insane. I have to hang up the game, like, for now. Like, I'm going to any percent. I came for the world record, this run can definitely be improved. Can definitely be improved. But I got what I wanted. So happy. I'm so happy. Thanks, Frenchman. Thanks, Lavolve. Retire on top. Nah, I mean, yeah, for now, you know. It might spark a little interest in some OG players, you know? They might be intrigued by all these new strats. But yeah. Whew, what a grind. What a grind.